While the Cubs attempt to bolster their rotation continues, they will gain some clarity by Friday. That's when they will exchange salary figures with their remaining unsigned arbitration-eligible players. The most noticeable player in this group is Chris Bryant, who is expected to receive one of the largest raises for a first-year arbitration-eligible player. Bryant's projected 2018 salary is $8.9 million, according to MLBTraderMers.com. That's an increase of $7.85 million from last season. Ryan Howard holds the record salary for a first-year arbitration-eligible, receiving $10 million in 2008. Bryant, like Howard, earned National League Rookie of the Year and Most Valuable Player awards in their first two full seasons. It's common for arbitration-eligible players and teams to reach agreements by Friday, and both sides can continue to negotiate up to the time arbitration hearings are scheduled for next month. The Cubs' other unsigned arbitration-eligible players are pitcher Kyle Hendricks, shortstop Addison Russell, relievers Justin Wilson and Justin Grimm, and infielder Tommy La Stella. For all of Joe Maddon's experience, he should experience winter in Chicago. Cubs 2018 spring training tickets on sale. Six remaining free agents who could help the Cubs.